2012 is finally here. The nation comes together and gives a big cheer. The first world record of the games was set by the people getting off the planes. Coming out of Heathrow and they did it with style. They joined a queue of traffic stretching 56 miles at the Olympic Games. At the Olympic Games. Follow this story by TV and text, 'cause only God knows what's coming next. A man from the PR agency was driving home on the M23. He saw a little bundle of fluffy fur squashed and lying by the side of the curb. He said, "My inspiration will be this cat, and that's why the logo looks like that." For the Olympic Games. For the Olympic Games. Follow this story by TV and text, 'cause only God knows what's coming next. I go to the stadium and what do I find? 50,000 people trying to get inside. I went to the man on security and asked him how long he was going to be. He looked at me and said, "I resent your tone. I'm doing my best, but I'm on my own." At the Olympic Games. At the Olympic Games. Follow this story by TV and text, 'cause only God knows what's coming next. The sponsors, they have made a deal. Everybody gets a fast food meal. No gold medals for the record holder. They just go home with a bottle of cola. They get it from a guy in a baseball hat who asked them, "Would you like fries with that?" At the Olympic Games. At the Olympic Games. Follow this story by TV and text, 'cause only God knows what's coming next. Suddenly the crowd is pretty amazed. A man with a suit and a attaché case is running round the track going faster than hell. The cops are on his tail and they're moving as well. There's only one thing that goes as quick as that. It's a banker with a bonus when he won't give it back. At the Olympic Games. At the Olympic Games. Follow this story by TV and text, 'cause only God knows what's coming next. Follow this story by TV and text, 'cause only God knows what's coming next. Only God knows.